It's been a favorite for school children for nearly 100 years, but the days may be numbered for the Simón Bolívar Zoo in San José, the Costa Rican capital. Government officials say they want two public zoos in Costa Rica shut down, including Bolívar. Their ultimate goal is to eventually have no animals in captivity at all. The idea is that any interaction with animals should take place in their natural environment.
El zoológico público o privado.
Public or private zoos, as well as sanctuaries or shelters that can't abide by these rules, will not be able to operate in Costa Rica. Our country is evolving and adapting to an environmental culture of zero cages, which has been gradually growing. It's not perfect and it won't happen overnight, but that's the goal.
But this veterinarian at the zoo says environmentalists and the government don't understand what they're talking about. In his view, animals can just be released back into the wild or sent to a rescue center.
If they close it down, none of the animals here could be released. Most have permanent injuries. Even though they have been treated, these injuries prevent them from flying or seeing well. Some have simply lost their natural instincts. In other words, they will always have to live in captivity.
There are also legal issues to consider. The facility was franchised to a foundation called Fonda Zoo 20 years ago. Fonda Zoo officials say they can run the zoos until 2024 because the government missed the deadline to cancel the franchise.
The contract's clause that speaks about the renewal says that it renews automatically if neither party indicates that it doesn't want to extend it within the first quarter of the contract year. Their deadline expired on August 10th of last year.
Costa Rica banned circuses with animal acts more than a decade ago. Sport hunting is also prohibited. The most recent dispute about zoo animals has already made its way to the courts, and much like the animals at its center, it's already getting wild. Rafael Romo, CNN.